I buy greenhouse right here in this area over here. I'm gonna be moving this stuff here. Except that one with the brick on it, but everything else is gonna be moved. I'm gonna be doing my greenhouse in this area right there, right guys? So let's get started with this greenhouse. Like I said, you guys will see the area. I live in a community, so you can do this too, all right guys? And it's time to get those vegetables growing. Let's grow. I have to go get some heavier zip ties for that gate. Alright guys, so now I have both sides of the gates up that I want, and now I'm going to be putting a tarp along the gates. I might have to get some more tarp, because it seemed like this tarp from the Dollar Tree got smaller. So I just got 6 for now, so we'll do as many as we can. So I'm going to put up the first one now. Alright guys, so far this is what we have. It's just a makeshift DIY. I'm gonna put something on the top over here to cover this up so I can have my DIY greenhouse outside. This is what I have. I mean, I'm gonna cut these here and probably put another stick in the middle right there so I can set up some more. But this is what I have and what I can do out here. My food and trees in there. I'm going to pull the trees out of here and put my food in here. So I'm going to have like 1, 2, 3 trees in here. Then I'm going to move out into this open area over here once I start moving things around. I did put my banana plants in there. And so this is what it's looking like so far. Sloppy job, but it's going to do the job for the summer. I'm going to put a tarp over the top too. Guys, to see this box is gone. And these greens, these babies are just holding up like there's no tomorrow. They are really looking good. All right, so show me something that you guys are DIYing for your garden this year.